In 1907, on the immigrant streets of Brooklyn, four courageous women, known as the Brooklyn Ladies, saw the despair of the poor, old, and sick, and founded what would become MJHS. 110 years have passed, and today, that spirit of caring and willingness to act lives on, rooted in the values of compassion, dignity, and respect. What began as a single home for the aged is now one of the most innovative health systems in the region, providing a spectrum of groundbreaking health services for adults and children of all religious, cultural, and economic backgrounds across Greater New York. In a very real sense, we recreate our founding moment every day. We look into the eyes of people who need us, and we do something. If you need care at home, recuperating from general or orthopedic surgery, a stroke, COPD, or heart disease, you can count on MJHS to be with you every step of the way. We were the first home care agency in the country to receive special certification from the Joint Commission for our Heart Failure Program, and the first healthcare organization to receive certification for community-based palliative care. We were also one of the first hospice and palliative care programs serving patients in the comfort of their homes. But when care at home is not possible, we provide the same expert and compassionate services at nursing homes, hospitals, and hospice residences across Greater New York. Today, MJHS is one of the few hospice programs able to care for children who are still actively seeking curative treatment. And our inpatient hospice residence on the grounds of Menorah Center is the first in New York City to care for children as well as adults. Understanding the growing importance of palliative care, the MJHS Institute for Innovation in Palliative Care provides much-needed thought leadership, research, and education in leading-edge pain management for patients with serious or advanced illness. ElderPlan, including Home First, remains at the forefront of providing Medicare, dual Medicare and Medicaid, and managed long-term care plans. Our award-winning Menorah Center for Rehabilitation and Nursing Care, located on 10 beautiful oceanfront acres in Manhattan Beach, Brooklyn, has been called the gold standard of modern nursing and medical care, not just for our outstanding rehabilitation services, but also for our compassionate and innovative long-term care programs, like art and horticulture, or music therapy for our residents living with dementia. For 110 years, we've been there whenever and wherever we could make a difference. We are a not-for-profit organization, as diverse as the community we serve. Our staff is fluent in numerous languages, and we respect that for many of our patients and residents, religious and cultural traditions play an important role in supporting their health and wellness.
The culture of philanthropy, inspired by the Brooklyn Ladies, led to the formation of MJHS Foundation. Today, the foundation remains committed to raising the funds necessary to provide compassionate care and innovative programs to care for the individual as a whole, whether it be supportive needs, medical needs, or spiritual needs. That commitment is a continuation of the dream they had back in 1907. The lesson of the Brooklyn Ladies is simple: caring is doing.